Nissan are spending £1 billion in building a new factory. We have a booming economy. We're doing deals with so many other countries at the moment, which it's just gone crazy. You know, we're looking so good. And even it's come to a stage now where the French, and you expect the French, of course, to get a little bit uptight, they're going to stop our shellfish from going over there. So Boris has said, that's fine, we're not going to get your water anymore. So mineral water from Europe has been hit with new import curbs by Boris after Brussels banned our shellfish. So Perrier and Evian, we don't need it anyway, we've got our own. Now's is very, very good.
Yeah, I quite like Perrier, though, so and Evian, but yeah. Well, hopefully I'll come to a deal soon. Yeah, I mean, maybe these little spats, we're going to see that. I can see mineral water sales to Britain. Yeah, I can see that being quite a big issue for the French, which is probably why they've done it, because the French behind the shellfish ban. Looks like they are. Yeah, interesting. 100 million a year on water we import. Extraordinary, isn't it?
Yep.
So,
I don't know how much shellfish they buy.
Yeah, I'm not sure. So.
But I mean, I say the economy is now booming. And, you know, if it wasn't for what's happened with coronavirus over the last 12 months, you know, how well off we'd have been. Yeah. But, you know, all the doom merchants about Brexit just didn't happen. And, you know, we've done deals now with Australia, we're doing deals with America, we've done deals with New Zealand, all the countries we turned our backs on when we first went into the European Union.
But most of those deals, again. I think the one that's the Australia one's a new deal, isn't it? A lot of them are just rolling over the previous EU deals.
But we're not looking bad, are we?
No, it's gone all right. I would say, I mean, COVID-19's covered up a lot of things, so we don't really know either way until we get out of the pandemic, probably. Then we can...
We'll never get out of the pandemic.
Yeah.
It'll always be there.
Yeah.
I think we'll start with it for life. Something you've got to live with. A bit like flu, isn't it? You're going to have to be...
Right.
You're going to live with it. I'm afraid. Get two vaccinations and then get the third one, get a booster at the end of the year when you get your flu vaccine.